heard you're a COV killer.
Guns for every occasion. Don't spend it all in one place, except right here.
I'll kill you!
Oh, sorry, that was...
How do your motives resonate, Respire? They're supposed to give you the human experience.
I feel very sensitive to all stimuli! Happy! Wait, losing hope. Sad now.
Don't worry, if my experience is anything to go by, you'll only feel like that all of the time.
Vault Hunter, well done.
word, skid marks. Then it's time to drive. Name's Parisa. Hop into that Outrunner, let's ride. We've got ourselves a driver. If you can prove that you're the Sultan of Stunts, you'll become the official driver of Grog Loop. Grog Loop. Get quick, Slick.
Thank you. until the big crash. That's his old ride. He ran out of grog lube. The engine cut out, left him stranded. COV got him, but I never could make the jump myself. You mind destroying his car? Don't want any bandits taking it. Thanks. Wish my daddy were around to see you drive. Help yourself to his stash. It's all yours, Slick. Grog lube. It takes guts. And you got guts for days, Slick. I think it's safe to say you're grog lube material.
I know our planet may not look like much, but Eden 6 is run by Jacobs. Jacobs ain't like all them other corporations. It's a family. We do the work, and they keep us from getting killed. Jacobs has stood for 300 years, and we can't let the old tree fall now. Things may look bad for us, but the swamp folk are strong, and we ain't gonna take this invasion lying down. I'll always remember what you did for Coop, Vault Hunter. Oh, and hey! Since you're on Eden 6, you might as well put this here Jacobs to good use.
devils. You'll find the lodge at the peak. We'll fight these devils off best we can, but I suggest you hurry.
Moving on.
Fight for the crystal! I died for the steel beam!
Save my damn life, and I am in your debt. Let's talk.
My name is Wainwright Jacobs, but I'm afraid my name's all I have left. Those devils have taken everything else. Well, come on in.
Be seeing ya.
Help yourself to some firearms. I salvaged what little I could from my father's personal collection, but he can't use them now. Those twin Calypso devils murdered him and took everything from me. And if you hadn't come along, I reckon I'd be in the mud too. I escaped with my life, but they captured my partner, Alistair Hammerlock. Those devils are holding him as leverage until I cough up the vault key. Which is also why you're here, I presume.
That's right.
That vault has been a family secret for generations. We didn't want our fair paradise to be torn asunder like what happened to Promethea and Pandora. Where there's a vault, there's always a war. But right now, I've more pressing concerns than my family legacy. Alistair Hammerlock, love of my life. If they kill him, I got nothing left. If my father was still breathing, he'd tell me to march right up to those devils and negotiate with the smoking end of a Jacob's firearm. So that's exactly what we gonna do. See, that cult is holding Alistair in a prison called the Anvil. I already sent a team of mercenaries to break him out, but I ain't heard from them since. Rescue Alistair, and I'll get you that damn vault key. You in?
Prison break? Sure, why not?
All right. A team's muscle, codenamed Meat Slab, should be securing an escape route as we speak. He'll be near the prison's front gate. Find him, and get Alistair out of there alive. I'll hold down the fort and protect what's left of my people. Good luck. Now, I'm not worried about Meat Slap biting it. He's more of a mountain than a man and much angrier. But attention span ain't his strong suit, particularly when there's punches to be thrown. Still alive, I see. Well, good. Hoping you stay that way.
I'm lonely. There, I said it.
Another rich bitch in charge, you know?